Hello friends, today we'll be talking about important accounting terms. First of all, let us try to explain it. What do you mean by capital? The meaning of capital. Capital means an amount or an asset which is introduced in the business by the owner of the business. Example, Mr. Roy started business and introduced 50,000 cans and a building of rupees 2,50,000. Here it is, capital means the amount brought in by the proprietor in the business and invest in the business enterprise for carrying on the business is called capital. Here, capital is also known as net worth, net asset, or owner's equity. In other words, and now here, according to the given example, Mr. Roy started the business and produced 50,000 cases and a building of rupees to the 50,000. Here, Mr. Roy broke 50,000 rupees. 50,000 rupees in case and building of rupees to like 50,000, and this money, this case or this money that is broken the owner into him business is known as capital. So the capital idea shim to mean business attending in poise sum annole thuk no shim a business attending a ahun choi lu investment atau to possession or stock or any goods mo building high community thaya ding it building manding hin Mr. Roy in poisa singale lakni building of rupees building manding and business ta nading and business ta dinga building a and business ta nading mun mo to 250,000 ong toy sabaka chung hai po po mo toy hai to business ta nading shim shima poisa sum le til antut na an value high possession til high ang soy lu thai chu business investment ang tho chu capital idea tun asset the mg to emna asset is a future economic benefits. It may be short term or long term. Asset a term from chu a personal or business adding a future benefit mo future benefits ni pethe duding ni pethe ding a future benefits ni pethe ding stock or goods high prim to asset a ti ang asset high asset hin can be classified into some categorized tindang dangin ile etenoi thaya asset hin fixed asset current asset tangible asset intangible the high uma so masa tekin long term asset non current asset or fixed asset di kama ite thaya any asset hold for more than 3 year is called long term asset. Long term asset is also known as non current asset or fixed asset. Fixed assets are those assets which are held for continuous use in the business for the purpose of producing goods or service and are not meant for a sale. Let's take an example. Let's say land, building, plant and machinery, motor vehicle, furniture, livestock, etc. The hypopohi example long term asset. And yeah. Non-current asset, fixed asset, 80 shim to asset shim a business production. No, a business in tongue lane nading a tin in job. A umtak high to fixed asset, 80 like a example, a real land building, livestock, the high more than 1 year. More, two ta. voi kata lok na mi pet hei mi juk pet hei el lau hai mi juk lak nu tel an yan token ai bi jena sa til ein choka ka ta kan ta lok na mi juk juk huel thei lo mo but more than 3 years kum ne kum thum nunga til lok na ai bi jena sa mi pet hei tu ding land building hai ka kang hai ka fixed estate or long term estate etin ka mati nga ai til kum tum ding ai roading til um hai ka kang hai ka fixed estate etin jun short term estate etin short term estate any asset hold for less than 3 year is called short term estate kum tum ne ka to ma su kha hun su nga til lo nga mi pe thei tu ding mo asset jun jun chu is also short term asset is also known as current asset. Current assets to immediate current asset are those assets which are meant for resale mo which are meant for sale of which can be converted to cash within 1 year. Current asset, the asset that can be converted into cash with in a short period of time. Lang puin kum khat sum im current asset ai dijo til trim trim asset trim trim til poisa sum a in tang ter ber ba thei la hai mo example kum khat su nga stock or goods converted into cash bond ti hai then example debtors then prepaid expenses ti hai po po kum bonds stock hai hi current asset etia jum ji tegal chu lak toi jong in current asset ai tirim chum su kum khat su nga thil stock or goods ai business ta ai zar su mo kum bula in thoka kum top sina thil ai zar su hai poise suma en chang ter hai kha kha hai kha current asset eti tangible asset ai to tangible intangible ko to pangai then common denominator the tangible asset are those asset which have a physical existence ma dite mo til mu thele tem the mo til na til a mu thele tem the which can be seen or touch til a mu le tem the kha kang tangible asset ATR. Example in tangible asset ATR, tangible asset are those which can be seen thus and have physical existence, for example land building machinery hai kom furniture hai wo pokom tangible assets anya chun intangible asset. Tangible asset opposite to intangible anya e mana intangible to till them thailo le mu thailo hai which have no physical existence which cannot be seen or touched mai ka intangible asset ai to hai to iman na patent list copyright the hyper po hui intangible asset and copyright and prepaid expenses trademark the high patents the high goodwill mo ai po ka intangible asset mu thai lawa service til poisa mo til business service ene hai ka hai ka intangible assets ane ka then liability liabilities it is your liabilities is a debt which is must pay by company. Example, company purchase a machine for rupees 2 lakh from RAM on credit and sign an agreement for pay the money within 1 month. Liability ti erita liability it rim rim chu thil pek nok denga thil um hai kha liability idea. Example ang den zu phil ten la hil fi na dingin liability ate hin can be classified into three categories ana amase tegin liability umzi tak zu zu phil tumai ta liability ate chu a pocket money mo a poisa umsa ai ke dok vai khata ke dokan hun el lo vai tam tak mo again mo vai tam tak Emon sa pocket money anto ka poisa ay puro to ka siyang saw til siyang saw na ding ringo ta til pocket money a poisa ay lang dok lang hai cho liability ay dit haya but liability sumitin in Enai seng da. A um seng da ka mitin ko mo mo. Amirok tu. Ing tinam mo liability. Ing tinam meters. Ing tinam mihin liability. Ing tinam enai seng in. Enai ti chu irhita. Ing tinam anai ti hi liability. Anai ti hi meter nilam si. Mi in ing tinam liability. Ing anginam liability anai ti hi meter street nilam si na. Ing like homin asset. Neka liability nekom hi ehe seng ding. Til min liabilities asset neka liabilities anlin ter chum chum chun aho chun example rul la mi rim ekho sa thebe bank ma liability chu til mi thil ei lak til ei lo hon loan kom sin la bank an takon loan ei lak kom sin la kom chu apec nok ding to apec kir nok ding to chu asset anin on liability an til apec kir nok ding chu chu liability. Jun filfi dan dang dang liability kami umno ka. The amount which the firm is required to pay in the future. Mo mati nga til ay book til the position til ay pia la dinga pia dinga lo umhay so continuity ya. Is non liability. The amount which the firm is required to pay in the future is known as liability. It is the future monetary obligation of the enterprise. The obligation of the enterprise may be divided into more high ka. Till obligation to the owner, obligation to the outsider, obligation to the banks, more bankers. The hyper poko may ane bang liability. Chun alak toy zong en zukril. The liability stream chun example en zukril masayin na. Til ram hen hi by example dun jikin duk fein la Mr. Roy ding it Mr. Roy in a business and tanta a business atan tati e rita a business atan natun til tables computer hai til dang dang hai mo service ane na ding kan a business a ding kan til a mo tang tu ala tu ngai bo po an a business asuk burip na ding chun building asuk burip na ding chun table computer ha etika kai ka mo lai kan paisa an dai no ding lai bengan tokin loan avala ta bengan toka loan Mr. Roy avala chu kum an no la lakhat su nga pe kir nok ding mo thung nok ding chu paisa chu avala kan ya chu chu tak chu bekir nok denga thum nok denga paisa aba buk bengan toka aba lak dok chu loan aba lak chu loan taken from bank loan bengan toka aba lak chu liability ete ne. Let's proceed to the next point. Revenue. What do you mean by revenue? Revenue means the money received from customer for selling of goods or provide service. Revenue is a business a regular taka income ay mulak hai mo regular taka paisa ay na ulak hai hi taka hildan revenue means the money received from customer til ay sur suka customer hai na idora ay business at ng tum no anin suka ay tum no anin chok naman mo paisa case in an mepeka poisan mepek kirka aka revenue it ya tom no ai jer suk man ai mu hai ka amount ai mu hai ka kang ai revenue it ni chun chun who is we have received ma the income who is comes into us regularly in the deals cost of business business it hola ya til poisa til ai jer suka til ai lalu ta ka kang ai revenue it ni hi ang hin revenue hang real sa dipin la sales sa in token profit kom chari gudar ta ka e mo na chun company a shares in company ko mo shares ilo nation dividend mo ngita kom chari gudar na tun saving account a paisa invest ilo deposit chun ilo deposit na lay interest mo ngita chun til rim rim or building company in hotel and legend rent mo pokita mo chong ham sir regular nya hingai po regular income ai mulak ai
til regular takawa til ayla alu lakai ngai revenue ite tun expenses ite chun til manga umta expenses ite shim shim Yemna expenses the cost incurred in producing and selling of the goods and service. In other words, expenses the cost of use of things or service for the purpose of generating revenue. Till expenses le losi andang lamna. Auma. Expenses it determines business purpose. Mo business something until til ela ema mola ya no til business ama moding la ya til thom no en chok na hai ka ka expenses na ami ruk chu loss ite ruk chu til vai ka te in e siang siang sa wai ne til in chok ta vai ka chu mang mo vai mang no continuous use ni talawin vai ka chu mang a til mang no na talawai ka loss na til expenses ite rim rim to expenses means payment of money for any service or goods purchase. It is the outflow of money till paisa long well no paisa asuk le lu ti vel hai ka expenses in the paisa till ai money and ai business and to kan nol ai money and to ai pocket money apo sa sok rim rim ka expenses se te ami ruk ta lo na su kan ngai no expenses se te rim rim so til ai mamola ya til ai de jong mo ai de jong to na lo til ai business mamon trang kai na dinga til ai cho ka ka nga ai mang na hai ka expenses se te ka ai mang na an to kan benefits ene no dinga na til ai jor song no dinga til ai cho hai ne lein to su paisa email to mo amount e mane clock na benefits ami pek de mane lein ka ngai ka til stock of goods ai ka ai job ai ka til expenses ai te lakan rent paid mo rent paid kam e mane rent paid kam til college July takaj kuri leita rent paid he college kain dingin rent ai ho rent paid kum ka rent paid ne a benefits e mana sikule kaya mo asan uma til siang na hai ka rent paid kom expenses na good purchase kom to no en chok na jun paid commission etc di hai ba po kom en ya jun income ting ting revenue le income ni athen ni rit sul rup na ka mo revenue or income ite laka mi ruk chu revenue ti tak chu customer hai kuma til stock mo thum no ejer so ka customer hai paisa ling jan aman jata ne pe ka revenue wa ite income ite ruk chu revenue wa en to ka til paisa ai mu jata to ka til siang so hai a minus no no ka kan income ite chaw la kan chu internet in revenue sale revenue chu til thum no close jer so za chu 50,000 lo ne ta in expenses se purchase expenses so purchase te kamo rent pay te hai kam ka til in chokrim chuma expenses na paisa ni an to ka along so hai ka afia so hai ka ka expenses te purchase 30,000 mo ka expenses in purchase ana siang so hai pa pa real ding an chuin expenses purchase 30,000 tom no kan chok na man chu sang to e sing tum ana chun rent pay ka 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 in na mana til khang ka til pek chu sang ne ania wages nitin salary nitin a wages hai chu lo ka pek su hai chu employee a worker hai sang tum ania ye ngai po po total in samanta expenses in sam total sing tum 30,000 plus 5,000 jim samana 30,500 dana jin it ka income holding chin revenue minus e mana sales minus revenue minus e matic expenses and income holding chin revenue wa token till ka expenses hai po e minus kan e minus za huna kan income mate chaw lagan cha revenue equal to sale mo sales ka sales minus purchase plus rent which is sales minus expenses or revenue minus expenses. The value of sales is 50,000, and here is the value. Amount is given here, 30,000 purchase, 2,000 plans, 30,000, 50,000 minus 35,000. So how much? 15,000 is income. The amount we get, it is 50,000. Even answer income in Mozart. So divine one token till ain chokna. Til airen naman hai le til workers a business a airway naman hai pao po siyang sao hai pao po ay may nasa sao huna nunga 15,000 hi income ay musuk chawan chun til apoy mo MM to accounting equation na everything to mo next point na til accounting equation na hin business a asset equal to capital plus liability di amo MM a til asset ay muding shrimp til asset shrimp to ime etika til bhimin asset a nei ammo ema liabilities ne ka liabilities ne kin asset a nei lin ammo lema til liabilities shrimp to til ho koron vel no pekir no ding hai thung no ding hai kai liabilities ta capital te rim business min business start ding shrimp shrimp poisa shum an no le ingam value of good til hai ahung cho hai ka ngai ke investment hung nei ha capital te asset te rim shrimp cho eril ta ka future benefits ne pethai tu ding hai mo ngai ka asset te a asset equal to and check the accounting equation formula is mana asset equal to capital plus by capital plus liability a equal to c plus l come it here then to in a summary ang den hung sulte meta til an lak toy to lak toy mo juk sulte meta tam ten to toy ten juk sulte meta then apa saja ke important accounting terms kan capitality. Capitality itu mana capital means an amount or an asset which is produced in the business by the owner of business proprietor in business me to uncom business to nothing in to uncom business to nothing up with sa sum and hung to le till income stock of goods from the trust and more till business to nothing to my investment and hung to like a capitality. Jen asset itu dijem jem tu, mateng asset atau asset. Mo, til asset ayam jem jem tu, til mateng future benefits ni petai tu dengan haika asset idea. Mateng alok nama petai tu dengan haik, kum kat suang mepet no kamin, kum tum kum lidana haik, mo asset til matenga air util dengan haika kang haik asset idea positions. Jen asset hin. Unclassified thaya can be classified some categories mo til dang dangin thaya thaya niya so long term asset ay thaya long term asset so imana yun ay thaya the asset those asset which are held for continuous what to say using the business for the purpose of producing goods or service and are not meant for sale til long term asset ay restricted to til nzer til ein chok lu ta mo nzer so no denga til ein chok na lo a business ta denga lok na denga til ein chok ta example land building hai he a business run na denga til ein chok lain ju ku zer so ko vat a thono ngai na a zer si comma a zer so no comma e mana kum thum nung hai da mo more than 2 years mo ti ka til a business at til zor no denga til en chokal nelo til a business ta denga tang kaina til en chokai ka long term asset etin short term asset etin si emna short term asset are those as in which can be converted into cash within a short period of time no long term asset etin si fixed asset long term asset is also known as fixed asset eta fixed asset di kumair hita then short term asset are also known as current asset. An asset hold for less than 2 years is called short-term asset. Till short-term or current asset at the same time, till within 1 year. More the asset are those assets which can be converted to cash. Example, stock of goods. A business. Any ta thum no hai ena ya kang hai ka kum kat su nga kum bulan tu kan ezer ter ter poisa suma til ein chang ter mo stock hai ka thum no hai poisa suma en chang ter kum ka su ngai ka kang han karen asset ai tin tangible asset ai tin jum 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 til mutai hus kan bisin ortas hus have a physical existence mo til mutai le tem te stok ai ka ai ka example land building machinery furniture ti hai bo bom ka no khatil mutai le tem te re no ka as a tangible item intangibility che mutai le hus kan bit at or sin mo hus have no physical existence til mutai le tem te lo ai ka ai ka intangible assets itu, example patent, copyright, trademarks, tihai. Ini intangible assets dan ya, tuan liabilities itu, term tuan liabilities ada til, mihai ko mampat ai nai, mau mi bat, mihai ko matil, ai pu, ai bahoa, kakak bat pekir nak dengar, ai nai kan, kah liabilities itu ni so, example in, nuklir tak inda. Business kalau dan ta ka business dan akan building hai kan ya ke sa kong choya mi ruk chu ka business dan na ding kan te pul hai kan mo computer hai kan mo chu kan chok na ding chun paisa e manager kan mo no ka paisa ka business sa den computer laptop ti hai table hai kan chok na ding kan loan lak dan ka ngai tu ta loan kabelak naka loan biang ka fia biang loan kabelak ka chu taka biang loan kalak na jun biang kar sai kan atur test nei tu hai kan laka su nga pek ki ro dan an le kha in dem na an sim pu ya agreement assign pe wanga ka pek ki paisa ka ba pu ka biang loan kabelak na to ka paisa pek ki no jeng athil um hai ka ka ngai ka liabilities itu na til rim rim til mi bat e nai mo pekir no nge nge ti na income kam na e nai ka 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 liabilities itu na jo jun revenue e ti rim rim jo til ezer so ka e bi jira san to til ezer so mo til thum no ezer so ka customer haya customer hayin ai thum no man za an me pe ka revenue e ti jun revenue le income dang lam na ya jo khril meten la revenue e ti rim rim jo customer haya ai ku ma thum no ezer so ka ka customer han poi sa jan an mi pek ling si ka mo ka an mi pek so jan ka an mi pek jan ka 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 revenue eta income eti ro so and revenue an token til asian so hai pa po a minus no ka ka asian so expenses ha a minus do fung no ka 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 kan income eta chaw la ka jun expenses ai ti chu im expenses le loss ti kam me til andang lam na chi te te ma expenses ai ti chu til a business til a business na mo na dinga til a tur poi mo til en cho mo til tang kai na bi pe te du den example den stock kalon chong ta stock kalon chok kha ka business sa kan ka zer song dinga kan chok na chung hai chong benefits ni pe thai du dinga na chang kai na pe thai du dinga na chung kan chong hai chong kom expenses ne thong sima purchase goods til thum no kan chok na kha kayan to ka paisa alung su ka fiasu ka kom ka expenses na amir chul lo sai ti ro chu imana example ne chul ten la til vai ka til vai ka te jar ta til vai ka te mang da chun mang lo na ding unta lo mo ka emana example in botol anno da bot juk le ten na black bot no bot ha rem tem til ka van cho ka so pan token malan token anno le til jor nam hunan token ka van cho ka bot ka por ka lampui ka rakhan kan juk in pek na khan mo ka juk lang dok na kan juk lang dok na khan khan ka su koil ta ka ka bor ka mang na ding nok ta lawan cha ka ka loss an cha mo til poisa ai pek ta til ai siang ta boka til til ding lo lo tu ta succeed an or mang zo mai ka 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 loss ai tin cha le ka hai po ko ni sin la bu shu na et if er ni cha ma ting pa ya topic dang dang hai er tin pa ni an chung hai ading chen sit la mit na I do hope this video will help. Thank you for watching.